Hello guys, and welcome back to the channel. Based off the title, you could probably tell I want 6 Infernal Capes. I'm a PKer, that's pretty much all I've ever done on the game, and I'm not a huge PVMer, that's for sure. Spent quite a long time in the fight capes, but I really haven't worked towards this Infernal Cape almost at all. I've pretty much always focused my time on trying to make unique and interesting PKing builds just because it's what I find interesting in this game. I've built lots of 13 Prey Purers, 15 Prey Rune Purers, 31 Prey Zerkers, pretty much every build, 15 Prey DHers, anything you could think of, I've probably tried and built it before besides like, I don't know, a Staff of the Dead Pure. With that being said though, I don't have a single account with the Inferno Cape. It's kind of a problem. To have the best PKing builds, I definitely need to have an Inferno Cape. So in this video, I'm going to show you guys all my accounts and the ones that I want to get the Inferno Cape on. If you don't have any tips for the Inferno in general, feel free to leave them down below, but for now the plan is to just try and make as much money as possible for this Twisted Bow and start banking all the supplies and everything that I need so that we can start grinding. Enjoy. So the first account to get the Inferno Cape on is obviously going to be a Max Main. This is the Max Main. It's really not that interesting. I don't really PK like in DH very often. I don't really main PK at all, so this account's not that relevant, but I need to get the Inferno Cape on a main first just to really learn exactly what I'm doing. I'll have SGS and I'll have like totally good defense and stuff like that. So I think this is definitely the first account to get it on. So after I can get it on my main, the plan is to try it on my med level here. It's 101 combat, 60 attack med. I just made a video on it if you want to see it in action. But I mean, I do void PKing on here. I do melee PKing. You really do anything. Because of the high defense and it also has rigor, I think that it's going to be the best for getting the Inferno Cape after the main. It won't have SGS, but I think that'll be the only difference, really. I mean, obviously lower defense, but I'm not sure that's going to make the biggest deal. I think by the time I get it on the main, hopefully I will have started to learn how to avoid damage, and this account will definitely let me get better at that. So I think this should be my second account. And the third account is probably the one that I am the most excited just to get. This account is pretty much my main, as you can see. It's almost 2k total. It's my 75 attack Zerker. And really these days this account is not nearly as powerful as it used to be, and I think an Inferno Cape might actually give it that little boost that it needs to compete with med levels like that account. So I'm really excited to get it on here. I'll have SGS, which I won't have on my med level, but obviously way lower defense and no rigor, so it's definitely going to be a hard cape, but I think that I should be able to get it. I know a lot of Zerkers have it, so with enough grind and patience, I should be able to learn it for this account. Alright, so the fourth account that I want to get it on is this one, and you're probably a little confused, 31 prayer, but honestly, if I get the Inferno Cape on my 75 attack Zerker, I think I will be able to get it on a 60 attack Zerker. This account is quite a bit lower stats though, so I think what I will probably do is get 44 prayer, and then chin like 95 range or something like that. I've considered cannoning, but honestly, I think if I get the Inferno Cape, I think I'm just gonna have to shoot up in combat levels, because this account is really strong right now. And if I get the Inferno Cape, I'm going to be using claws more and I won't have to be just fighting pures. I think it'll still be pretty powerful if I got like 95 range and, you know, maybe gained 4 HP levels or something and 44 prayer. Honestly, it just looked really cool though, having a 60 attack Zerker with Inferno Cape, and I can always make a 31 prayer count at even lower combat, so I think that's really my plan for now. This one's definitely going to hurt a little bit to change, but I think it'll be worth it just for having a really cool account. And the second to last account, you'll see why the last account isn't in here in a second, but this account is a 1 def pure. This is my most iconic, wearing my setup that I used to always wear. People probably see this in BH and they almost always know it's me, but I need the Inferno on this account. I really don't play it nearly as much as I want, and I think it's because I don't have the Inferno. I'm just not so motivated anymore. But I really would like to. I think it's going to be really difficult, but I think after getting the cape on all these accounts, I'll be pretty damn good at the Inferno, and hopefully I'll be able to grind and get it on one def. We'll have to see, though. That's definitely not going to be easy. And, oh god, which account has that? I've got literally, like, 6 tabs open right now. Oh well. And, yeah, so this account's going to be really difficult to get it on, but if I can, that's really going to set me up, because I can get it on pretty much any account after that. The only thing harder is a 50 attack pure, which, speaking of, we can hop to right now. And the last account is my 50 attack 13 defense Iron Man. So yeah, this account is an Iron Man. I won't have the T-Bow that I'm working so hard to get for all the other Infernos, but the end goal of this account really is to get the Inferno Cape. I've just started PKing on this account and it's awesome, but could you imagine an Iron Man PKer going into BH with the Inferno Cape, dude? That'd be so sick. I'll be like 95 strength, 99 range, 99 mage at that period. That'd be so cool. But yeah, I've got a lot of stats on this account. I've really been playing it a lot. When I wasn't PKing, this was the only account I was playing, so I've made a lot of progress on here. Inferno is the end goal, so maybe one day, if we can get it on our 75 attack Zerker, maybe I'll be able to get it on this account. That'd be pretty cool. But yeah, that's definitely a long ways from now, but this is probably my last account that I will get it on. So that's my plan. I want to get 6 Inferno capes, and really my first thing that I need to do is start getting the money for the Twisted Bow. So I currently actually have enough probably for the Twisted Bow, and if I were to like clean everything out of every single account, which you can imagine with all my accounts, the banks are kind of a mess, and it is hard to kind of scrape everything just because money gets like, I don't know, you have like 5 mil in a tab and it's like your Slayer helm and like your Void or something, I don't know. For some reason, it's never easy just to clean all the money up. Luckily for you guys though, that just means more PKing content. I really just need to continue to make money. So, in the comments of this video, just leave a comment down below, tell me which account you want to see, and I will do it. I'll make some PKing videos, you could tell me combos, things like that. And over these next few weeks, I plan to just PK, 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 and make a lot of money. And hopefully, I'll be standing here in like a year's time with 5 accounts with the Inferno Cape and an Iron Man, maybe. That might be a stretch, but yeah. Just leave a comment down below, let me know what you guys want to see, and yeah, look forward to another PKing video in just a few days. Peace, guys.